All right, this is Far Cry 3. Master level difficulty, beginning of the game, we're starting it. Boom. And taking it from the top, we're going to do the first mission, and then we're going to go and do other stuff. Baz and I'm going to quit the video, and then I'll catch back up on this next time I play this. And now we're starting.
Getting his pilot's license. Where the hell is that motherfucker?
To my father's black card, to my black card.
God, I haven't done Sambuca since I was 20 years old.
Jumping out of airplanes, flying like birds. That is crazy. I like this phone. This is a nice fucking phone. So, what do we have here? Grant. And Jason. From California, huh? Well, I hope your mama and your papa really, really love you. Because you two white boys, you look very expensive. And that's good because I like expensive things. I'm sorry, what did you say? What did you say? Do you want me to slice you open like I did your friend? Shut the fuck up! Okay? I'm the one with the fucking dick. Look at me. Look me in your fucking eye. Hey! You fuck! Look me in the eye! You're my bitch. I rule this fucking kingdom. Shut the fuck up, or you die. What is it, Jason? Jason, what is it? Why aren't you laughing now like you did up there? What, is this not fun anymore? Have I failed to entertain you? You see, the thing is, up there, you thought you had a chance. Way up in the fucking skies, you thought you had your finger on the pussy trigger. But hermano, down here, it's okay. I'm gonna chill, I'm gonna relax, because you, moi, and your tough guy brother, we're gonna have a lot of fun together while we wait for the money.
Stop scaring the hostages. I need you to take care of the rejects.
I just hope that you two pieces of fucks are more entertaining than your friends. Ta-ta. Bye-bye. Get you every fucking time, man.
Okay. would I lie about this? You'll be a jackass. Keep low. The burnout at his parents are rich. We'll get more money for him than
this any of us. Insane. Oh, man.
Master level difficulty is saying a lot. I did not know it would affect the detection. Apparently it does. Sneaking around is going to be very, very difficult.
Fuck. Fuck.
Jen, you okay?
It's true. Why would I lie about
insane.
This? You'll be a jackass. The burnout at his parents'
oh, man. Place.
We'll get more money for him than any of the others.
Why is it always a shit? I think to do the bad things. It fucking sucks. I'm wet.
Crouch down.
This is not the life.
Shit! Dogs! Hold on, stop! Shut up!
He's
not the dog
going off
of us! Stay quiet! You can't
breathe! If you're going to kill me, that's kind of food.
Oh, God! Stuff and the map. Pick up that phone too.
Reporting in. Hey, who's on?
Keep moving.
Fuck.
Hold up.
What?
Damn, we need to get him out of our way. Throw a rock over there.
What the? Huh? Did I hear wrong? Whoever that is, you better blast him.
Okay, it worked.
Let's move.
Okay.
Jay, look at me. I can't find Lisa and Riley and the others without you. So pull it together. Okay?
Okay, I'm sorry.
Came from
That was almost done.
Hey, who's there?
Thought it sounded like something. I better take a look. Interesting.
What? Well, he got owned. They got separated. They're not supposed to get separated. And we tried that part again.
Keep moving.
This is not easy on Master Difficult.
Out of our way. Throw a rock over there.
Okay.
Hi.
Gee.
Okay, it worked.
Let's move.
Okay. Got it.
Shit, dude.
Who's that?
I'm oh, shit. Oh, God. I can't do this, Grant.
Jay, look at me. I can't find Lisa and Riley and the others without you. So pull it together. Okay?
Okay. I'm sorry.
I never should have made that jump alone. I promised Dad I'd take care of you two.
Does it say where Riley is?
We're gonna find him. We're gonna free the others, and then we're going home.
No! Stay with me, Grant! Please, don't die! Hold on, Grant, hold on! Oh, God. No.
Grant! I like that. No, I respect that. I'm gonna give you 30 seconds. And if the jungle doesn't eat you up alive, I will.
Fucking death! I said, get the fuck out of here, you chicken fuck! Run, Forrest! Run!
And Riley and the others. Please let them be alive.
Speaks to the warrior. The path leads to the heart of the jungle. Follow the path, and you will find the answer.
Where am I? What the hell?
You are awake. Well, not all of you. The armor's been deadened to allow for the Tatao. It is brave to swim a storm, but to sunbathe on a beach with pirates, insanity. You have the right to take my life. But no. I will also take yours. I am Dennis.
Jason.
Mangao. Lava Lava. The heron, the shark, and the spider. I know who you are, Jason. You are a warrior. And the Tatao will allow for you to reveal your true self.
Listen, my older brother has been killed. I need to find my younger brother and four other friends.
Come with me.
So you'll help me?
No, you can only help yourself. I'm going to free you.
How did I get here?
I found you on the beach. Welcome to Omanaki Village. It is something, isn't it, huh? Salamat, Tengahari. I have Jason Brody with me, the man who escaped Vast Camp alive. Your escape is a sign that the battle has turned. Our people are in need of good news.
So, these are your people?
The island calls to the strongest. They call to me. The island dwellers, the Rakiat, accepted. And I became a member of their tribe. They are something, aren't they?
Beautiful, most definitely.
I could have anyone I choose. But my will is set on one woman. Here, cash for weapons.
Oh.
You want to save your brother, right?
I've never shot anyone before.
What do they say in America? There's a first time for everything.
What would you like to buy?
Radio towers online. If you don't, I can't get new stock in from the remote villages. And trust me, they got some top-notch gear you're gonna want.
You follow me, my friend. Here, the power comes from the jungle, from the island. You must learn the terrain. Know where to stand at all times. Vas uses the towers to map the island and to locate his men. Scramblers block access. Our people have no use for devices such as these. But you, you will learn valuable information from them. Yes, the scramblers are at the top. Each tower covers a limited area. Climb them all and you will reveal the entire map.
He's just gonna watch. Now let's run.
That must be the radio tower.
Got it.
Don't look down.
Quite a gorgeous game. Very lush. Green. Let's say, I feel like you can see immensely further in the PC version than you can in the in the Xbox 360 version of this game. I don't think you could see this far in the Xbox.
Nice ride, huh?
It's done.
Good. Show me a map. You see, everything you need to know has been revealed by the radio tower. Shops, adventures, the island calls to you. And, like you, Jason, the shopkeepers are from the outside. They will use the radio towers to do business and reward you with weapons for every tower you free. A true warrior must hunt. It is the natural order of things. Look at the map. Select your hunting ground. Do not fear your instincts. Society has taught you how to fail, not nature.
Here.
Now, if you want to save your friends, you must know the jungle. Animal skins and leather will help you to carry many weapons and equipment. Plants can be mixed to create potent medicines that heal you, enhance your senses, and more. Go. Return to me once you have mastered the jungle.
What does that mean? What am I supposed to do?
Listen to your instincts.
What the? Okay, then just throw that at me. Box. Camera. Okay, what else? Another box over here. And some green leaves. Go to the gun store. How much ammo do I have? 24 rounds. We will go to the gun store.
Hello.
Yoda.
Yoda. Yeah, then. Yoda.
But
okay, what is the cheapest gun? Oh, I got that one for free. That one could fit a suppressor. Cannot fit any attachments to 1911. Ha 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 ha. very good gun, very expensive gun. $400 for a suppressor, can't afford that. That would be nice. Can't afford any other stuff right now. $375 for an AK. AK I can get soon enough. Cheapest shotgun, $660. Scorpion is $425. Otherwise, I own the other handgun, but that doesn't do me any good. I can get, let's see, grenades, Molotovs, C4s, and mines. I'll go for that. Fill that inventory. Broke.
Kakite.
Maybe I have. I should check. Should have checked that first, actually. $10. $14. $30. Back up to $70, just like that.
Kakite.
Doggy day. Alright, good. What is that? I got a nap box. A nap box. Not what it's called. Not the right thingy. Guns for sale box. Go in here and do the same thing in the store. Nothing else. This is where I can stay, I guess. Actually, isn't this? Yeah, this is. Look at the creepy flipping mask. This is where I initially was. You should generally blow out a candle when you leave your place. Okay. Going this way. Find that car. Where's the tower? The tower's behind me. There's a bridge. Probably evil things that want to kill me in there. Borrow this car. Long ways to go otherwise. I love how no one cares that I basically just stole their car. Boxes to get money to buy more weapons so we can get a nice. It's ammo. I already have ammo. Get more stuff. So we're basically just gonna steal stuff from all the people that help us. Somehow I don't think that that's safe to eat. Hearing it, maybe? Don't know how you cure a whole hog, though. It's not that form. Okay. Where's this box? Huh. Strangely enough. Yeah, let's pull the car in and park it. Nothing there. Yeah, there's nothing here. If there is something here, it's something I've always missed every time I played this game. Alright, whatever. Go up here. Really confused. There's things in the trees? Don't know.
Bring back plants and animals. Which ones?
Alright, you can do that. I've got you. Ew.
Oh, suck it up. One. Demo. Never trust the water in this game. Plant over there. Oh, get the blue leaf. What? How is it dead? I've never had this happen before. Don't drown. Alright. Get the blue leaf. Alright. Very good. That is a cave. Pig. Okay. Oh, having
disgusting
pizza with ham tonight. I'm inside of a mission. It's the only time when those little goofy things come up. Most of the time, you can go wherever. Over on the entirety of the map, wherever you want. Could just go drive the car back. Teleport. Oh, fast travel. Essentially, waste time to auto travel to location. Fun part is it takes you about the same time whether you drive there or walk there, or if you, well, not if you walk there so much, but it takes you about the same time in difference with fast travel. What I mean is that if you go and hit fast travel, whether or not it's day or night, where you end up is similar as, is affected by how far away the distance is. So if we're gonna go to like the other side of the map, it's gonna take a long. So what is the furthest Uncharted that I can hit right now? Might be able to get all the way over there. It'd just be fun just to do a big long drive through the jungle. Alright, let's go find the dude.
Hi!
Ow.
That Dennis, worked. I've got the plants and animals.
Good. Then bend nature to your will. I will teach you.
I will teach you.
Now use the plants you found to craft two syringes. Good, Jason. You may even find more powerful plants out in the woods, if you are lucky. Now, use the skins of the animals you killed to enlarge what you can carry. Crafting will allow you to carry more weapons, money, loot, and syringes. Yes.
Two tape
One ears. Last thing, the tattoo on your arm. It is a sign that you are special, that you have the soul of a warrior. You progressed along the path. Let me show you how to add to them. With each tattoo, a skill is mastered. You can choose to learn skills in three different areas. Now, I will teach you the takedown. It is done. As you become stronger, with each new skill you learn, the tattoo will grow. Choose another. You have done well, Jason. The tattoo.
Hey, Felipe. We are driving to the outpost near Amanati. We have one of the Americans. Come, have some fun.
What the hell? Lisa.
Oh, shit.
We have to get her back.
Come. Follow.
you have the big gun.
What's this outpost they've taken Liza to?
The outposts are strongholds found throughout Rook Island. Vass's pirates hold them to control the surrounding area.
So we're heading into a fight?
Yes, a worthwhile one. Rescuing your friend will kill two pigs with one stone. We are at war with Vass. Taking outposts from the pirates is key to reclaiming the island. We conquer one for Irakiat, the area becomes safer. This means faster travel for everyone, and new opportunities to develop your skills as a warrior.
Who's in the truck?
Rakiat warriors, the true Rakiat, who live at the heart of the island. The Tatau will help them to trust you.
Look, I appreciate your help, but I just want to save Liza and my friends. My brother.
This is the only way to get them back alive. You escaped the slave camp. You survived. It is time to fight. We are all equal, Jason. The difference lies in those who do not act. That is the difference.
All right, let's do this.
Like you, I was once a stranger here. You are not alone, my friend. We will wait for you to begin the attack.
Jason, Dennis has given you the Tatau. Now you must fight.
We can attack them quickly. Pick them off from a distance. Sneaking.
I have explosives. We're gonna try to pull this completely.
Liza,
stealth.
I'm coming. Using that button, thinking of a different game.
Thought I heard something.
What was that sound?
Cut, fucker!
Whoa. Are you serious?
Where's that shit? Lisa, I'm here!
Alright, well, I am not good at sneaking in this game anymore.
Let's see what you like to see! You're mine, shithead!
This game actually kills people. Pretty good. I barely had to do anything.
Liza, where are you?
Oh, I don't know if I should get rid of my handgun. Love me a Springfield. But I can pick people off from distance with this. Yes. 19.
Not here.
It's a trap.
The outpost near Amanaki is under attack. Where is the American prisoner?
We lost her.
What?
She escaped on the west side of the fucking island. I'll tell you about it when we get there.
She escaped.
Jason, you are worthy of the Tatau.
Worthy to walk the path of the warrior.
Well, thank you. I am pretty badass.
We found one of your friends at the colonist's house. Dr. Earnhardt to the west. But do not worry. Is it safe there? The doctor will be waiting for you.
To the west. Did he tell you which friend?
No, but we will keep continuing our search for the others. I will radio you if we hear more. Keep your head up, Jason. The tribe is very impressed with you.
A bat. Alright, so... that's a monarchy. We should probably go get that radio tower. Or one of these. That one's closer. I should get that one. And then I'll go back and get that one later in a different time. Or get that base. Because... see, that one would make more sense. Because then I would actually find Dr. Earnhardt's mansion. Earnhardt's. Whatever. Just make up your mind. It doesn't really matter. Yay, you go back in there though. There's stuff in here. Look at that. Memory card. And a laptop. Drugs, apparently. $250. Well, what exactly do you plan on doing with drugs? Well, I guess amphetamines can be used as food medicine. Look at this, sort of degree or pain killer. What? I wasn't expecting that to fall off. Magical weapon box. Can't afford that. I could use one of those. Hey. Sell the drugs for $70. Shouldn't sell our leaves completely. Or our hides completely. We have 539. We need 660 to buy a shotgun. We can't customize an AK. That's right. Oh, I own one of these. That would actually be kind of worth it. Holy crap, those are expensive. That would be even nicer. Go hunting. Boom. I almost completely forgot. Special weapons are fantastic. Especially this one. $925 of pure awesome. Silent goodness. Ooh, we should save our money. No, don't buy that. This thing. I don't know how this one gets unlocked. Extended mag, red dot sight. We're gonna leave it vanilla. I ain't gonna do a damn thing to it. Buy some ammo. I wonder if my C4 from underneath the vehicle over there is still there. That would be a yes. Ha ha ha. Yeah. Now we win. It's $16. Oh god, don't do that. Get batteries and $10. Batteries for his walkie-talkie. We blew up the nice blue Jeep. It's too damn bad. I don't own a shotgun. That was provided. Okay. We will skin the dog.
God.
It's because we can. Yeah, they're gonna camp out here for a while. Let's take their car. Burn this whole jungle down. That hurt me. Quite a bit, actually. Yep. Run down the road, get to a place where you can actually see what you're shooting at. Out of nowhere like that. Sorry. You know what I'm aiming at? I'm using an Xbox controller. Oh my gosh. I need more heals. Cut up these dogs. Those are skins for the crazy dog. Run. Take it by after. That way. This way. Yep. Ew. And now the rabbit. What the hell was that? Hey, let's go. goats here a second ago. Where'd my goats go? Oh, there's a goat. Alright, the goats are super skittish and apparently have better hearing than I anticipated. Is that something? No, my imagination. There's a goat over here somewhere. Holy crap, that's a Komodo. Komodo over there. That's hunting goats. Ha. Okay, oh. Kinda want a goat. There's a car. There's a mission vector to get to over there. Wave point variable. There's a goat.
Who the fuck did that?
Oh shit, enemies. You no see me. I no see. Oh shit.
You're just looking. Keep your eyes open, man. Wherever you are, I'll find you.
There you are.
You got this, man. You got this. All right, here we go. This place is getting a little too crazy, even for me. Shit! Oh my God!
Oh crap. Komodos. Come on! Holy why is everything gonna kill me simultaneously? Get the f- No! Just no! No! No. No. Don't like that. Ah, crap. I'm out of those, too. Oh, my God. I love it. Oh, this is bad. Did not expect that so fast. Okay, let's get... No. Get the rest of the skins out of here. Get the Komodo skins. Heck out of dodge before I end up fighting one of those things. Yes.
Disgusting.
Yay. Steal the car. I'm not really that far away from my mission, though. I'm gonna take that base. What the heck is that thing? That's a Komodo on the map. plant. I cut my arm off. Poor goat. Test how good their hearing really is now. Holy dark. I have no ammo for this guy. But, there's a bunch of red things here. A bunch of crimson leaf. Let's get those. Come back! I just want to eat you! Very first time in the history of this game I have ever seen a texture. I'm assuming that's a texture glitch. Not just a rat, I just dumped the pepper out. Huh. Being a cave here. Oh. Is blindfolded? Rope tied through block. What the hell are you doing? Why were you blindfolded? Lit candles. What totem? A relic. Money. It was made for some deity or something that they were sacrificing that poor idiot to. Alright. That's too bad. I don't believe in false idols. We had to remove the financial. It'll take the totem with for good luck charm. Something. Come on. Let's go. Run. Scout. Still have no ammo. Come on. Oh. Come here. Yeah, I got him. There we go.
God.
These aren't like somebody's, whoa, pet goats. There's goats all over the place. Not pet goats, but it's just weird that they're where they are. Okay, so there's a... No. You are my protection, goats. Leopard will eat you first. You're more tasty. Oh. I was really thinking fast. I can only mind that. Information point. I do want to get this base. It's up ahead first. Okay. Something killed this guy. Herpagonocytolitis. Oh shit. What? I perused the idea that it's still sitting down here somewhere. It's right there. That one came from the other road. That explains it. Yay! Extremely elaborate way to get guns. But more will be coming shortly. Loot the bodies. And we will run. What kind of bird is that? Alright, excuse me. There's Lay. No. Nice. Pretty sweet ride. I didn't mean to take your jeep. He's coming. Didn't expect that, did you? Boom. Oh. Surprise. Zip line on that. Is it electric line? I'll take it as a no. Alright, that is where we're taking We'll go from by means of the big rock. Chargers.
I'm sweating like a pig here.
It's the guy you always want looking in the opposite direction. It is this guy. Because this guy will tell the guys with lightning bolts exactly where you're at. And they will sprint directly to you. And they carry 12 gauges. Standard enemies. Ooh, a buggy. We need that buggy. There's gotta be more enemies than this. Gotta be more. Oh, no, 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 no.
What the fuck?
Try to avoid going live. Seeing how great that worked last time.
Cold beer. Yeah, that would be nice.
When I find you, I'm going to gut you.
Where'd you go? I can't believe I lost him.
What?
Motherfucker. Keep your eyes open.
Thank you.
That was doing so well until I got impatient. Impatient. Grr. Alright. So that sucked. Let's go try that again. Alright, let's not do that. Fall damage. Well, yeah, I just jumped like 3 stories to my death, so. That would hurt. A lot. Okay, let's try that again. Okay, that almost killed me. Heal up.
Motherfucker!
So happened to be nearby. Don't have anything to blow it up with. Might leave that one.
Thank you.
Okay, that was way messed up here. First thing you do every time, break this thing. Every single time. I have a boat. Is it hovercraft? What kind of boat is it? It's a jet ski. I'm gonna put it closer right out there. Good. Perfect. If only I had two weapon slots. Okay, so now I have an SVD.
We have the outpost, but your work isn't done. Check out the bulletin board.
Come on, do this!
Alright. Forget which guns in particular can be silenced. MS-16 can be silenced, but it costs a hell of a lot more than I have right now. Sell that. Wallet is full. That's right, I have a small wallet in the beginning. You have to craft bigger wallets as you go on. To make one of these and silence it. The MP5 has a silencer. Actually, the bow would be the most sensible thing. Get the bow. Heck yeah. Alright. Borrow a truck. Not this truck.
This is all me.
This is all you. Okay. Master level difficulty. Two bullets will kill you no matter what they come out of. One bullet from a sniper rifle will kill you. I need to keep remembering this. So you could take like sent out like 8 bullets. Something like that. 6 or 8 bullets on easy. Oh my god, there's a guy right out here. Fast travel to here, grab a boat. A dead guest mission, those are fun. Fast travel there. I will forever love this game. Something tells me this is like the worst possible vehicle. It would be attempting sand and gravel. From my own personal experience, that forklift will never move from this location without my 2 pickup trucks pulling it. We want that. We want that really bad. Yes. Is there more? Can we help? Yeah. Hey, it's crabs. Okay, the boat that was here is gone. They have 3 forklifts. The middle of nowhere. Ah, here's a boat. In. It's one of them angry birds. Not that other kind of angry birds, but angry birds nonetheless. There's a pole. Bottom pole. Right, I gotta kill the alarm. Going in here. Rum rum. Yellow Jack rum rum. There it is. Alright, so we got, was there guys within super close proximity of the wall. Have gotten in the truck, he would have drove right up here and drove right over me. That guy's gonna run up the hill. We're gonna make ourselves scarce, put ourselves, oh boy, on the other side. Pack of wild dogs encroaching on the camp. This isn't good that everybody's coming in. But pack of wild dogs will get last man out. Probably. I just want to see how this unfolds at this point. Get him. That was my last bullet, wasn't it? Yes, it was.
Oh.
crazy. Go crazy, bird. Oh, they're shooting you. Come on. Really? What? Never had that happen. Come on, Calgary. There is Calgary. Up. I think it was a med kit. Box. No memory cards.
Who's
in this
the mayor?
One.
Me.
What? Really, really bad. Something. Grab them. And grab one of those. Get two deer hides. And build a wallet. Oh, that was a pig. That was a pig. There, I was thinking I didn't need to kill a pig. Two boar hides. Two goats. Like four deer skins. I need two more goat skins. Got one of them. I need two more boar skins. Another deer skin. And I need a goat skin. Goat skin for my quiver. Save. Speaking of quiver, let's put on the bow. We'll take over one more base with the bow. With. Ooh. I don't remember which one I liked more. Accuracy is good, but range is better, to a degree. You can kind of kill anything from any distance with the bow in this game, as long as you learn how the arc works with arrows.
Come on, do this.
Wait, what? I forgot to equip it. Modified it, didn't equip it.
We're not done yet. Can you help out with the items on the bulletin board?
Die super fast and master. Holy crap. I'm used to being caught on fire and being able to put it out in time to live. Then again, this is early game. You only have 2 health bars right now, or 2 bars of health. Later on, you'll have several more. Sorry about your truck, dude. I went 4 there. Is that an automatic one? Yes. Doing, lady. I'm just gonna leave you there. I don't know if I should trust your behavior. Yeah, whatever. Park. I'm the rock. There we go. Lovely, dilapidated awesomeness. All right. Bad guys. Pretty sure bad guys. Oh, maybe not. Good guys. What? Wild dogs. And a pig. I need a pig. There's thunder. Everywhere you see a smoke is where there is a stronghold you need to take. Towers and near where you first start out in the game, the first part of the map, the first area of the map that you're in, are considerably easier to climb. Progressively more complicated. Jet ski. Hey, a boat. Hey, a dude. Totally not gonna try to shoot. Good guys. Good guys. I He doesn't even slow down. He's just like, yeah, they won't hit me. You're very trusting. Very, very trusting. Dewey. I can see his house from here. Yes, I can. It is over there. It's super blurry. Blurry though it may be. House located on the top and the middle. Right by this, right up here. A little bit further over. There's a cave. Right about there. For some reason. Oh. Okay. Last base takeover. Get off of this. Been on here for almost 2 hours. But after having done that, I just feel like I should probably stop. Okay, so we'll fast travel back to hometown. And then we'll put a map marker for that nearest outpost to take over. Push the car. Oh, come on. It's like a Geo Metro. You could lift this thing out of here. There we go. Cave. Oh, yeah. Where is this at on the map? Right here. All right. Big cat. it with the car. Okay. He didn't keep moving like I thought he would. Don't throw that. Okay, we got a tape here. Got all my arrows back. Heck yes. I lost the other tape here. What the hell kind of bird is that again? I think they're useful for something. Okay. That is a boat jump. That is Big Bird. That is a boat. The dual motors variety. Hey, gumba. Alright, there we go. Almost there. Alright. Stealth. There's gonna be a sniper in this one, maybe. Oh, there's the alarm pole. Good deal. Great, we have foliage. We do have a sniper. Oh. Okay. That was a tiger. Did not see that tiger. That tiger didn't like me. Ow. Okay. Tiger's still over there. Yeah, but everything that I tracked isn't it on? Now, where's the damn tiger? Where did I get lucky enough to walk over by it? Oh. Looking that way. Let's see, how far away is that? Oh. Beautiful. All right. Let's either systematically kill everybody else or take out that alarm button.
Oh my god!
Dang, as he just found that guy, I'm gonna take out the alarm button. Last arrow. Animals help you. Very good. Undetected. Undetected. The leopard. The tiger is still here somewhere. But those guys are here, so we're gonna let them deal with that. Yay, an arrow. Check this building out. Remember, always check these. Sometimes quite valuable stuff in them. Sometimes nothing. Usually a loot container, if nothing else. Some health. Some ammo. Whatnot. Buy some ado. Max of everything. Don't really need max of flamethrowers. Get rid of this. Keep the rest. And we'll take a nap with that thing. Alright. Seems like a good place to stop for this. 2 hours and 7 minutes into the game. Oh, already 4 outposts down. Some stuff crafted. Few weapons unlocked. But there's a heck of a lot more to this game. Very good.